look at this hateful bastard. Look at this hateful bastard here.
The name sounds really familiar, but I can't think of any goddamn thing
right
now.
He was the director of photography on a little tiny movie called Texas Chainsaw Massacre.
Yes.
And he became the IT DP through the 90s doing music videos and commercials. He's still working like crazy.
Wow.
And in a fascinating Hail Mary, he had directed a ton of music videos for a guy named Marcus Nispel.
Hmm.
And Marcus Nispel went on to get a job directing Texas Chainsaw Massacre, the remake.
That makes sense.
And Marcus called up Daniel and was like, would it be unheard of to have UDP, the remake of the movie UDP, to start with?
Yeah.
And Pearl was like, if you want me,